Welcome to D.Y. Patil School of Hospitality and Tourism Studies, an institute which prides itself for producing some of the finest hospitality professionals in the industry for over two decades. With a vision of the future, but still grounded to its culture and heritage, the institute grooms its students with the latest infrastructure and academic milieu so as to help them carve their niche in the hospitality world. The school has a well-organized and managed administrative wing which ensures proper documentation and record keeping for the smooth functioning of the school. The Indian ethos, Atithi Devo Bhava, is imbibed in the students as they learn to welcome the guests with flair and style and a pleasing smile. The well-appointed lobby at the institute acts as a perfect training ground for the same. After the greeting, the students are taught to escort the guests to a well-planned restaurant where they learn the best of service, presenting food in style with the appropriate beverage. The students are trained in the latest trends of bartending with demonstrations given by professional bartenders. In the art of flaring, students are taught rolling, spinning, bottle flipping, napkin folding, and coaster tricks with fun, precision, and style. In third year, the students are trained in international cuisines like Thai, Japanese, Italian, etc. In second year, they're trained in bulk Indian cooking in our quantity kitchen, where they learn various regional Indian cuisines. We have a full-fledged bakery and confectionery with all latest equipments, which excite the students to roll out their own bread rolls, prepare tasty cakes and pastries, and learn to do sugar art and chocolate work. Along with practical experience, the students are also guided by theory lectures conducted by our well-learned and industry-experienced teachers in our classrooms, which are equipped with LCD and projectors. Apart from the core subjects, emphasis is also laid on subjects like communication skills, French, etc. to develop the personality of the students. Over here, they also learn the production and tasting of various beverages and the style in which they are presented. After all the hard work in various practical labs, it's time for the students to take a lunch break at their student cafe, where they are served a healthy and nutritious lunch by the college. Right from the basics of holding a knife, cutting and chopping, to the presentation of food in form of an art, is taught to our students. Books are the way to knowledge. The institute has a well-equipped library with over 3,200 books on various subjects related to the hospitality industry. This is a good source of research to the students. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Students are taught the importance of hygiene and cleaning through practical sessions. School of Hospitality and Tourism Studies stands apart from the rest of the hotel management colleges, as the students are blessed with getting the opportunity to undertake practical sessions of housekeeping and catering in the sports arena, which has a capacity of around 55,000. Having hosted international and national events, D.Y. Patil Stadium has given ample of opportunity to the hotel management students to interact with celebrities and sports personalities. The SHTS has a very operative training and placement cell, which fulfill the dreams of students.
It gives me immense pleasure to introduce myself. I am Karan Khanna, final year student of BSc in Hotel Management, Catering, Travel Operations of D.Y. Patil University, School of Hospitality and Tourism Studies. Under the guidance of our faculty, I have underwent industrial training at Taj Lands in Mumbai. The experience of industrial training and the knowledge given by our teachers has helped me a lot to place in Oberoi's, Nariman Point, Mumbai. I would like to thank my School of Hospitality and Tourism for playing a major role for shaping my career. Thank you.
My name is Taijo Thomas. I'm an ex-student of DY Patil University, and I passed out in the year 2012 when I was selected as a management trainee in the front office department with the Taj Hotels, and I've been working with them since. At the moment, I'm a duty manager with the Taj Group of Hotels in Vivantabai Taj, Whitefield, Bangalore.
Hello friends, myself Vishal Patil. I'm from Mumbai. Currently, I'm working in Dubai since 5 years.
Hello friends, my name is Patil Patil. Patil College and still working for the Oberoi Mumbai. Thank you.